Hip hip! Hey! Quick water! Again, try again!
You're getting too old.
Quick water!
Did you make that
change?
Yeah, I did.
Look at it.
Good girl.
Well, now it's a double layer cake. Now I've turned 50. And, you know,
I'd like 50 now.
50?
51, like 21.
I don't know that one.
50 now.
Thanks, that's a good guys, number. For coming. And what a surprise. I'm so surprised. You guys did a really good job surprising me. Oh, we didn't think we did.
Did you have any clue?
I thought, the keepers come over. Yeah, I get that. You know,
they're just
all the phones would go ding, 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 ding.
Eric
and Jill
come over. My phone all of a sudden going, bang, it's going crazy. I'm going, what's going on here?
Like, I didn't give it away
when we said happy birthday. I said to Mandy, oh, I hate these bloody glitches.
Jill was in a birthday suit.
Were you thinking, who are you talking to?
I know, they're kind of cottoned on then. Thanks guys for coming.
It's all right.
That's really nice of you.
Well, Sharon drove all the way down.
I know.
Can you record that speech? Because I've got to make one this month.
And Gary came all the way from Emu Plains.
Yeah. Boxing Day, yeah.
Over the river.
You good there?
Thankful those that travelled afar.
Yeah, well, I come from the country.
Yeah, no.
Happy birthday, my sister!
You're
not Emu
Plains, are you?
What are you?
No, we're still Penrith.
That's still Riff.